This trick's called Bond style. It basically goes like this. It's pretty simple. You start off with a squeeze where you have the lid of your Zippo on your thumb, the bottom of the Zippo on your index and middle finger, and you have the hinge facing into your palm. You do a squeeze, and then you cradle the Zippo in the palm of your hands. You bring your index finger over to the flint wheel, and then you strike down. And then after that, you just flick the Zippo closed.